intercepted at the line and went off that 6-6 stage and threw it over. Jones and a big save by Howard on David Jones. Bertuzzi kicking at it, back of the goal. In goes Zetterberg to punch one past Brody. Following up was Datsyuk, and sure enough, the Red Wings have the puck. Kindle shot, loses it back, Datsyuk scores! Datsyuk and Zetterberg made that all happen in the corner. Created a turnover, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0. In a 1-0 Red Wing lead. Ooh, a big collision as Abdelkader stood up and Backlund ran right into it.
Cleveland for him, which enabled him to get here. He got here about 5 minutes before Paxmore threw his equipment on.
Zetterberg scores! On a great feed from Bertuzzi. And it's 2-0. Brendan Smith, Cronwall off his skate, turned over, and a result of that, Camilleri's in the clear. Saved by Howard! Marked that one down, and a huge stop off a Red Wing neutralized turnover, and Jimmy Howard stops Mike Camilleri cold.
And it is official that Johan Franzen will not be back tonight, as we thought.
Center right in front of him, let's go! When you throw it at the net, and the Red Wings lead it 3-2.
And faceoffs 11-4 Red Wings. Much better third period after a sloppy second.
Abdelkader scores! Whoa! Bar down! What a shot! Justin Abdelkader, and it's 4-2.
What a shot by Abdelkader here.
Mrazek calmly kicked it aside, knew right where it was going for Alfredson. You must love to see that. Here's a break at center. And who is it but Helm? Helm's in the clear. Scores! Oh, it's been a long time coming. And Darren Helm on shift one gives the Red Wings the lead by one.
His pass hops over a stick and then another one. And here goes Helm back in the lineup. Helm with a chance. Scores! Welcome back, Darren Helm. It's 1-0 Detroit.
In over a year, scores to put him up 1-0.
Well, Mrazek made that save, went right to Alfredson, who got the lone assist. I think they'll add one to Mrazek. Here they come again. Steve Mayreba scores! Tatar goes to the goal, and he makes it 2-0.
This is just a great, great play by Anderson, Abdelkader, and Tatar.
Moved by Arcobaleta to center. Red Wings in the midst of a change and a good hop here for Alfredson. Alfredson waits for help, flies one over, Kindle scores! On a beautiful one-time shot set up by Alfredson, and it's 3-0 Detroit.
What a play by Alfredson here.
Still with it, side of the net, hit a skate. Behind for Miller, Anderson opens, scores! Drew Miller and Abdelkader allowing Anderson to bang it home, and it's 4-0. For Jimmy Carson, Kevin McCullen, and a fifth-round pick.
It's a huge, huge trade.
In front of the goal, they score again! Great feed to Bertuzzi from Zetterberg, and it's 5-0 power play goal.
It was cold, but this guy hasn't been tested a lot, but he's been sharp, and sometimes those are the hardest games to play. But like his partner and mentor Jimmy Howard, he's been out of the blue, standing tall, getting out of the net. And he's also been directing rebounds in the right direction, but this is where I like most, playing the puck tonight. He's been aggressive, he's been confident.
So Jimmy Howard asking about that one to Wes McCauley. Another shot, oh, look at that! Flashing the leather on a Zach Bogosian drive. The Jets, good feed in the lad. Great save by Howard! And the rebound, he's got that too, with Setoguchi trying to poke it past. Jimmy Howard outstanding. Lead pass to Jokinen. Saved by Howard again. Boy, does he look strong.
That glove is sizzling right now for sure, Ken.
Ladd skating away. Datsyuk got a piece of the puck. In on goal. Howard the save. Good stop by Howard on Matt Halischuk.
64 feet in the offensive zone. Team seems to leave Pointman more available.
In front, they score! Zetterberg and Bertuzzi going to the front of the goal. On a redirect, it went in, and this game's tied 1-1.
Weiss wins another one.
Back to DeKaiser, scores! Danny DeKaiser gets his goal! And the Red
Kaiser with his first National Hockey League goal. Enstrom over to Wheeler. Down low, Ladd in front. Oh, what a miraculous stop on Little. Huge by Howard.
And his own goal for Adam Party. Party gets rocked there by Tutu.
A lot of things happening very quickly. Sometimes not very much, but at least it's movement, and they're going crazy. If you stand still, you're in trouble in this game.
Zetterberg for Bertuzzi. Scores!
Isn't that a lovely sight, that puck sitting in that big old empty net? Woo-hoo! Way to go, Bert. A funny turnover from pressure. It looked like a nothing play to begin with. Look at that, too. The back of the stick. That's a double steal by the Ghost.
Goes far side with it. All pushed back to him. What a spin play. Datsyuk across Quincy. Oh. And a save made. Oh, and out the other side. What a play by the Magic Man. And the Datsyukian deke. There was a beauty there and a spinorama.
The crowd is buzzing on that one.
He's everywhere.
Zetterberg. Looked in front. Shot. Scores! Wow. Adam Holmquist. He's got his first National Hockey League goal. It's 2-0. Feathered one back to Lashoff, who held in for Kindle. To Zetterberg, to Datsyuk. What a move! Right in! Oh. Scores!
Wow.
Oh, a Datsyukian deke! That's a beauty! Oh, it's 3-2!
Works it out to Lashoff. Kindle goes deep. Datsyuk! Datsyuk! Datsyuk, 3-2 wins.
You got a great chance to have a really good record, and it shows so far for Tampa.
Intercepted, Zetterberg shot, scores! Henrik Zetterberg, it's 1-0.
Look out here.
For the puck, Johnson goes after it, Johnson's in, he's fleet of foot, oh. Saved by Howard!
Big save. Wow.
With 4:20 to go in the third. Plenty of time, though, to get even. Datsyuk lets it go. Zetterberg will shoot it. Scores!
Oh, baby.
That took no time to get even. 2-2!
Right back in. Here's Wheeler. In front. And what a stop. Jimmy Howard robbing Andrew Ladd.
And the shootout winner did Andrew Ladd. Datsyuk in front to Zetterberg, Bertuzzi! And a piece and then wide. Nicely set up by Detroit. Here's Zetterberg. Threw it over.
Bye-bye.
Scores! Datsyuk!
What a shot.
A power play goal, and it's 1-1.
Look at that beautiful angle. Way to go, guys, right there. That's a beauty.
Just missed. Alfredson. The shot. Loose in front. Datsyuk! Scores!
Bingo.
Jams at home. 2-2 tie. Tatar in front again as Franzen will fire one. Ooh,
that's
scores!
In. That's in.
I think that hit Tatar on the way through as Franzen shot it. And it's a 1-1 tie power play goal. It was the main part of that deal at the time. Tatar across. Scores! Franzen again! 2-1.
Here's that pass. That is an amazing pass by Tatar.
Off target. Good second effort by Franzen to get it to Kindle. To Franzen. Scores! Dick Kaiser! Carlson, oh, did he ever get shoved to the boards by Bertuzzi?
Did he ever? Admire your pass, and boom, we'll be back after this.
Brooks Like in the corner, centering one.
Wow.
Good chance there for Brouwer.
By closing the gap a little more on Tavares and getting tighter up to that puck.
Here comes a break for Helmut. It scores!
Way to tie it up! Darren Helm seconds later! And we're all even at once on the Red Wings' first shot on goal.
Donovan moving well to get out of the Islanders' zone before he's crushed by Helm. Doc Emmerich would call that getting wallpaper.
Tries to come out front. Paddle down there by Poulin to stop it. Oh, Helm with a big hit.
Oh, look out.
Samuelson moved it in down low to Zetterberg, sneaking in Cronwall, who now backs up. Samuelson, the shot to score! Tipped in front of the goal, Pavel Datsyuk! It's a 2-1 lead, another power play goal! Datsyuk's 10th of the season to tie Zetterberg for the team lead. Helm with it. Here's Franzen with a shot, scores! Johan Franzen as the Red Wings come right back again and lead it 3-2. Boys on a hot streak. Two last night, and he's got one tonight.
The sticker that comes from the Islanders.
In comes Nielsen, the shot, oh, great save! Gustafson to stop Franz Nielsen.
Well, that's what we like to see.
10 seconds left in the Franzen double minor. Loose in front. Oh, poke check there. Paddle down, and Gustafson made the save.
Flyers, Islanders.
Here's Martin with a try. Loose. Oh, Gustafson. Big save there. Fakes to Datsyuk. Now shoots it up high. Bouncing down. Loose in front of the goal. Datsyuk's got it. Back at one. They score! Datsyuk in front. Bertuzzi right there. This game's tied up with 43 seconds left. 4-4. For Carolina, number 53, Eric Staal is out there. As Zetterberg had it in the middle, knocked it back to the line, and it got blocked down. They score! Oh, welcome back, Gustav Nyquist.
Oh,
took just
goodness.
17 seconds.
Oh, wow.
Yep. Here's Abdelkader with a good move to keep control, getting onto his forehand. Now to the backhand. Abdelkader gets the front of the net.
Oh,
score!
Wow.
What a great play, and it's 2-0.
Got his own rebound.
That went off the leg. Datsyuk going to steal. He's away with Zetterberg. Datsyuk's got it. And a good defensive play by Chris Terry getting over, but Datsyuk with it again away from Kirby.
Didn't put out his rear end to protect that puck. Look at this. Give it back to him. Looks like fans, you see.
Brought back in by Jordan Staal. One penalty over.
Look at this
great
guy.
Play there by Datsyuk. Quincy out of the box has it. They had one shot on that 5-on-3.
That's unbelievable. What a magnificent effort by number 13.
Boom!
Zetterberg back in. Got it through to Franzen. Slot Cronwall. Steve Peters. Rebound! It's in! They score! 3-2 power play goal! Red Wings with 17 shots here in the third. Most this
here, look at this
season. And a break here for Nyquist. Gustav Nyquist in the clear all alone. Scores! 4-2. He's got two. Tatar with it. The shot scores! Tipped in front of the net. Zetterberg again to Cronwall.
He can't one-time it left-hander on the left side.
Scores! Datsyuk! It went off a senator and in!
Abdelkader's got it now. In behind the goal for Alfredson. Back in front to Helm. Back and scores!
Well, Darren Helm remains red hot. He's got another one in a three-game goal streak, and this game's all tied at one.
I do like that setting the table for you.
Nicely done. Let me get to the telestrator here and show you how that all happened.
Good save right there. Lots of traffic, left pad serve there, and a couple of wraparounds. And then that one, no penalty. Good save, Gustafson. That was a good one. And there is Steve Ott with the move and the penalty shot. Gustafson shuts the door there. That's why we're 1-1. That's our Miller moment.
He won't be in the lineup. He can't have it anymore. He's seen enough, so And the Red Wings take advantage here. Franzen. The shot scores! Johan Franzen! And the Red Wings, a power play goal. They lead it 2-1. Look at Nyquist. In Datsyuk-like fashion, took it away. Here goes Zetterberg. Zetterberg, outside, inside, around the goal. Wraparound, oh, and up the other side. And an empty net for Franzen. Catches up to it and hit the goalpost. Franzen again looks at Fred Albertson, scores.
Wow.
And he's got the puck now, and he's got some help with him. An Advocator and Helm. It's a 3-on-2. Franzen with a great move and a goal. They score.
What do we got?
Advocator.
Wow.
Jimmy Howard in net, but it's not tonight. Jonas Gustafsson playing back-to-back games the second time this year. He has not lost the game in regulation yet this year. He's 5-0-1, 926 save percentage. He's looked really big in net. That was the last save that just happened a few seconds ago.
Gustafsson has a win from every game he started except one, losing in a shootout on the island. The Red Wings got a point. Here comes Tatar, stumbling, gets back up. Circles the goal, wraparound, score!
Boy, oh boy.
Cronwall.
Oh,
wide open.
Oh, my.
Oh, he missed a gaping 4x6. Sent it high and wide. That'll give him nightmares. Nyquist with a good spin back. Zetterberg scores!
What?
That'll help. He'll sleep better now.
What a shot by Zetterberg and some good work by Nyquist.
Zetterberg got it through to Franzen. Pass Goldberg, scores! Cronwall! 4-0! Power play goal!
Got the blocker on it. What a play by Franzen between the feet of Louis Eriksson. Right on the tape for Cronwall. Favoring the Red Wings.
Right in front of the goal, Tatar! Saved by Rask! Oh, a spinorama, Tatar playing. Rask equal to the task. Tatar tried to get through there. Kindle gives him the puck back. Anderson wide open. Scores!
Oh boy.
Miller!
Number 20, atta boy.
5-0. Nyquist right in. Scores! Oh. Off Hamilton and in the goal. Rob Krug rather and in.
What kind of night?
Beard every month. Here's Helm moving right in. Scores! Oh, what a beautiful goal by Darren Helm. 1-0. He scored the first one last time in here for the Red Wings. So goals in both games against the Islanders. Datsyuk's not playing, but he's looking more and more like him.
It equals the record you do have right now.
Well, one guy who scores is Tavares. Got it in front, and a save made off Vanek. Down by Cleary. Helm forcing the issue. Look at this. Oh, he scores! Darren Helm! He's got a goal. 2 tonight, and this one shorthanded. 2-0 Red Wings. You could see that coming when Helm took off at center ice that this was going to be trouble for the Islanders.
I'm going to say it. The mustache needs to stay after that one. What a goal.
I haven't seen a player go up like that over a goalie since Marian Gaborik and Dominik Hasek.
And his mustache stayed in perfect position the entire time.
Advocator and Alfredsson. Here's Alfredsson in the clear. Scores! Daniel Alfredsson makes it 3-0. That took just 12 seconds. That'll give him some more confidence going to Ottawa on Sunday. Nelson put it in back of the goal, open in front, all alone. And a good save by Howard on Peter Regan.
And a quick play.
Here comes
draw.
Franzen trying to bust through. 2-on-1 with Nyquist. Shooting, scores! Great setup, great shot, 4-0. Here's Vanek. Tavares to the goal, there it is, Howard. Big stop at the other end. Works back at the line with it. Here's Cronwall, wide open, the shot.
The rebound went right to Alfredson.